It's a true lady, 1985. Check her channel out. If she's even making videos anymore. Yeah. Calling you out. Make a video.
So, we just putting people on blast now in videos that we don't make videos no more? Really? Where they do that at? But I got you, though. I got you. Stay tuned. Oh, and to that third party, I want my video response to this video. Bow.
Yeah, mommy, you miss me, don't you? Haters wish you could hit me, don't you?
Shit, it's crazy out here, nigga.
You should call me uncle, I understand. I'm backed by popular demand. That new CL slide, outside of Popeyes, no, eating chicken and fries. Yeah, come holla at your uncle, I understand. I'm backed by popular demand.
Look at your hand. Mommy, good dance in the cuticle song. What's your name? Beautiful like Ken. I can get used to you if you knew what I used to do. But call me uncle, yeah, Uncle Ken. I tax him like Uncle Sam from the jungle.
Whoa, what's up? What it do, YouTube? This your girl, the true lady, the chick that's never ever really acting shady. So, this is the most asked about, highly anticipated, most tweeted about, most requested. Oh, I'm gonna unsubscribe if you don't make another Twittergate ass video. Twittergate number 4. And it's not your regular Twittergate. This is your recap Twittergate. Oh, what all has happened in 2009. Wow, so much.
Twitter!
Whoa. What is this place?
It's a magical world. With Twitter, you can tell everyone what you're doing or thinking at all times, no matter how trivial, mundane, or embarrassing.
So, Twitter became this big, huge, hot topic. Just like, man, tweet this, tweet that, retweet. I got my followers. Oh, I'm following such and such. Oh, I'm in the loop because I know whoop-de-whoop-de-whoop. So, yeah. Twitter. If you don't know what Twitter is, let me explain it again. It's a social networking thing where you update your status. You have 140 characters to express yourself, what's on your mind, what you think, talk to others, back and forth, read others' thoughts, comment on others' thoughts, as their ad replies. Twitter has gone to a whole nother level over this past year. I know in the beginning, it was just fun and, you know, you're talking to friends, oh my god, what's going on, what are you doing? Then you got obsessed, and then you just started tweeting from your phone and saying, wait, what are my ad replies? Who's looking at me? Oh, I want to know. Hey, this is funny. I want to know. Yeah, really. Then Twitter added a search, which therefore sprung trending topics. Trending topics where all the latest gossip or whoop-de-woo, whatever's mainly talking about on Twitter, come out. And people started going crazy with making trending topics and trying to be like, ooh, I started this, but you know, yeah. Crazy stuff, right? Then the tweet pics came along. Tweet pics, now it's tweet photo, tweet goo, like it's just so many. We upload pics of, ooh, look, I just saw this man. You know, this was Obama's first year in office. So, now everything was trying to blame Obama. Oh, it's Obama fuck, that's why I was. Oh, it's Obama fuck, because we in recession. Oh, it's Obama. Obama. Like Obama. Obama. Really? Yes. But it's his first year in office. Everybody's waiting on the edge to see what he's gonna do. Is he gonna make it better? Is he gonna do this? Is he gonna do that? And every little thing he did was in the news. Even when he swatted a fly off his hand. Okay, I do that every day. You're not gonna see him bite on me, bug. Shoe fly shoe. Okay, so yeah, now everything was analyzed with Obama. Swine flu, H1N1. Oh my God, prevailed this year.
Oh, Piglet, I'm so glad we're friends.
Oh, Winnie. Yeah, I'm really glad you said that, because I'm really glad we're friends. Excuse me.
What the fuck, man? You know you can't be sneezing on me and shit. I'm gonna get the swine flu. Damn!
No, I don't even have swine.
Oh, damn! Oh, Lord, I feel it. I'm getting weak. What you do to me? What the fuck?
Had everybody in the frenzy. Everybody like, oh my God, it's going to school. I gotta get my mask. It's the influenza that comes from pigs that humans just doesn't get in human beings. But it did somehow, some way in Mexico, and then it came from Mexico and started creeping up into the United States. Started creeping into Texas, Louisiana, Arizona, then California, then Florida, then Georgia, then Idaho, then Ohio, then New York, blah, 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 blah. It just creeped. It just, I don't know how it did. But that was very prevalent. Everybody was scared, afraid. Oh my God, I gotta get the H1N1 shot. Oh my God. So, yeah. Then you get the H1N1 shot, and it doesn't help. One girl got sick, like you get sick from it. So then you got the people like, I'm not taking the shot. Well, I'm gonna take the shot because I want to have, you know, I want to be precautious. Nah, I ain't taking, because no, that girl couldn't walk after she took her shot. Oh, for real? I'm gonna still take my shot. Oop doo doo. How can I forget Chris Brown and Rihanna? Oh wow, really? I forgot what award show, but they got to a little tussle argument. He beat her up horribly. The pictures were horrible. Beat her up. She pressed. Oh, did she press charges? Anyway, got in the media. The media took this and ran with it. You know what I'm saying? They ran with it. Dug it in the ground. True. Don't get me wrong. I advocate for domestic violence. I don't believe in domestic violence. But she is not the only woman in the world who then got beat up. She is not the only one. So why so much focus and attention? Why? Because she's a celebrity? Really? What about these millions of other women who are still in those situations? F love. Really? Really, Rihanna? Really? So, through the course of the year, they got in this tussle, they were in the media. Oh my God, Rihanna leaked pics because, you know, of her and Chris Brown with panties on his head. Then she's nude and she's out in the open. Oh wow, she shaved her hair off. Oh wow, now Chris Brown is doing, what it is? Community service. Oh, now his name is Mechanical Dummy on Twitter. He got his photo on Twitter. Oh wow, he called Jay-Z a cornball. That was funny. Oh wow, he's on Larry King Live with a bow tie. That was funny too. Oh wow, he has an ABC interview. No, 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 Rihanna had the ABC interview. He had an MTV interview with Swain. Wish Swain cut his dreads off. But, yeah, like, it's crazy. Like, the whole Chris Riri theme fiasco, dude, that was prevalent this whole year. Then it eventually led to Chris Brown deleting his Twitter page. Wow, really? Well, be careful what you're saying, all I can say. And you know what? What he says is what he says. It's his mind, right? It's his opinion. Because I say what I want to say on my Twitter page. Boom. Alright.
To my knee. Oh, I can't hit that big Mac calling me.